Hello everybody, this is TA Drag Racer. We're here on the Nordschleife and the Radical Challenge. We're going to see if we can gain about 450 iRating in the next few races. I lost that over the last couple weeks. We're going to see if we can regain that. This is our first race in that attempt. Let's get it on.
The estimated strength of field is 1,000. All right, fellas. Get refocused now. Everybody settle in. Make sure all your equipment's correct. Jack looked at all that stuff. You guys might want to try to do some work on the back side of pit wall here. Get your shoes dry.
Five cars left to grid.
Want to leave with the foot clutch? See how we do.
Green flag.
That's not too bad.
There's a wreck behind you.
I'm tempted to stay up with the front people here. A nice smooth race. So far, so good. Looks a little hazy out here today on the north. Hours are still a little cold, so I'm not pushing 100%. Challenging from behind now. That's fine. It's a long race. Like the four of us are a little bit ahead of the rest of the pack. You're making a move on me, I think.
On the left side. Still there.
I don't have any choice, but
good job.
I'd rather do that than run at this point. So I've been a little conservative. I need to pick it up a little bit more. Slow down, I'm catching probably because of the draft. Swerving back and forth, I don't want to try to get around him when he's doing that. We'll just hang back here for a minute.
Slow it, in front of you, in front of you.
Oop, there come, oop, there goes,
oh, he's there. Bro. You'll get it. Left side.
Keep going now. I got the guy behind me's right on me coming in.
Clear.
Backed off. That's good.
Right
good, I
got
around him.
You're clear.
Ooh, I got 4X out of that. The guy behind me sort of hit the back end of me, I believe.
Leader, pit road.
I didn't want that 4X, but it seems like the car's okay. Better concentrate on what I'm doing. Or maybe slightly out of balance, I'm not sure.
On your right. Clear, clear, clear. Good job.
Usually do that there. This is watching my rear mirror too much. I'm just concentrated on racing. Let's see if we can keep up with how much day with him. Keep working on it though. Let's see what we can do. That's enough X's. Leave all my X's on the first lap. I've got a little bit of a lead on me. Six, I'm probably out of range that I can draft on him, so let's just do the best we can. Start running consistent. Stop worrying about people around us. We got a gap behind us, so that's less pressure that way. Let's just do the best we can do on these laps. Trying to figure out the best way going up that hill there. Either in fifth or sixth. Fifth seems to be pretty consistent. It doesn't drop as much on the other side when you hit the hill. But if I go to sixth, I get up to a higher speed. So I'm not sure exactly which is the best.
42.617. That's some good work.
Pretty slow lap. That was the incident. Let's see if we can do better. We're in third place. One of the first two guys must have dropped that somewhere along.
Aware.
I'm not sure. But anyway, I'm racing those two right now. I've got a 9-second lead over the fourth. Time. Hopefully I get my time down a little bit, but at least in the 6:30s. I think the best lap I've had in a race so far is about 6:34, 6:35. I like my program. I if they want to drive clean, I don't need to lose any more safety rating. Traction seems to be pretty good. The car seems to be running okay. I'm just cutting the best laps I can. First up a little bit there. I definitely don't need to spin out. Let's keep our head down. It's the most fun part of the race. Grab on and go for it. Oh, at least I didn't get another X. That did slow me down a bit, though. Delta bar, I should say. Sixteen second lead on fourth. So we're doing okay. End up in third, I'll be happy. Still have two more laps there.
Gonna be two laps to go.
Cut a 635 that time. That's pretty good, so we can do better. Oh, yellow flag.
Spin on the left side.
Got to watch for this one. Body part. Car's still up there. Must have been him. Got back and started up. See if we can catch him. See if it slowed him down any. Looks like it did. He had a pretty good 8-second lead, left the cutting pretty good. So let's see if we can get around him now. Let me around him. Thanks. So we put some space between us. As he didn't make a mistake but let me by. It's been a clean lap so far, no more X's. Corners feel pretty good when you get them. You know, you hit them pretty good. Still pretty down on this lap though, if you look at the delta bar up above. It's red, that means you're running slower than you did the previous lap or your best lap, depending on how you have it set up. I think I have it set up for my best session lap. Feel a little bump when you go around there in a second. Let's cautious, make sure I get around that and don't kick me out. Did that a little better this time. With the best on here, I still got to find about 10 seconds in this car. So I'm running the 630s. The better ones are running low 620s. Okay, I haven't done that. But I'm working on my driving. That's one of the reasons my rating's taking such a drop. I'm trying to do as much racing as I can. Ran into a few bad races. Usually it'll drop a lot faster than you get it back up. Last week I didn't really get to get any races in, so I kind of lost week. I ended up having to replace the motherboard in this PC. After diagnosing, I think it was my own fault. If you've ever sim raced, you know you've got a ton of USB cables have a USB hub, but I found a vacant USB-C cable. The hub is USB B-type connections.
White flag. Attached
to the PC. Didn't realize it came off the back of my wheelbase, which has a little
34.953. That last lap that you ran there, that was really, really nice.
That's not too bad.
Man, you've been doing a hell of a job, buddy.
I think that's about my fastest lap. So we can do better this thing. But anyway, the back of my, I have a Asetek Invicta wheelbase, 27 millimeters, but it's got a 5-port hub on the back. It's powered. So I took a powered plug from that, plugged it into my motherboard, USB-C port, and I believe that shoulder dropped another one. So I replaced it. A little bit of a costly mistake. So far, we're running a pretty good lap here. 15 seconds, something behind first place.
The gap is 7.9.
Up to 8.1 for third place. So I'm sitting in between. Let's see if I can catch the first place at all. We're sitting about the same, 60 or something back. Bunch of high 15s, there's 60, 70 range. I think it'd have been a good race if I'd have been up there with it. Graph, we're about the same right now. His average was better, therefore he's got a 16-second lead. He's gained a little bit on it today. He went up to 17 seconds. Looking at my relative on the bottom right to see where I am. Getting a split second lead on Jason, so really didn't drop down. No, it's been close. Yo-ha. I'm not sure. I don't want to butcher it up too bad. It's called Mr. Headbands. Focus needs to be on Alberto Ninja. About 16.5, 16. She has gained a little bit on that. Kitchen. Better than this. Well, it seemed slow, but it was in fifth gear, so I didn't know that. Usually I got fourth gear. Yeah. buttons are. I think I kept the momentum up right there. That this could be my best lap. Still at 16.5 here starting. Drop him a little bit, but he's probably going to take him. He's on the right side. He's on a good lead. He doesn't have a slight enough track to crash into the wall or barrier. We need to do the same. We've got a 14 second lead. And that's the end of the race.
Checker flag. Alright, a little short of our goal there. Definitely not what we wanted, guys, but solid effort. I appreciate everybody's hard work. We got a lot of shit to clean up. We got a lot to clean up, but solid effort.
Well, as the crew gets to it, let's see if we can look at the results. We finished second. We gained 74 iRating. Our safety stayed the same because of those 6X we had on the first lap, but we ran the last three laps clean, so we didn't lose any, so that's a win. So that's 74. We need to get up to 1600 or so to regain what I've lost. I hope you enjoyed the race. If you did, consider leaving a like. Consider subscribing. This is TA Drag Racer. I'll see you on the next race.